These two boxes are the AC and DC isolators. When working on the two isolators, they have to be in a lockable box and in the off position only.